Marc, two words for you: SPACs, Bitcoin. Your thoughts?
Bitcoin is clearly the embodiment of this cash hoard that's out there, and it's looking for places to play. But it also is the embodiment of what we see in frothy markets. Someone picks a number of situations, and those become the darlings to trade. I told this story to a friend of mine a couple of days ago. 1986, I was going up in my elevator in Manhattan, and the man operating the elevator said to me, "What do you think of this stock called ZZ Best?" Now, we all know that was a fraud, and we all know that was 1986. I came upstairs and said to my wife, "This is the end of the market." So this type of frothiness is scary. Now, yes, are there reasons why Bitcoin might have a place in the marketplace? And then in the currency marketplace, when you hear about what Elon Musk is doing at Tesla, does that make a difference? Yes. But it doesn't necessarily suggest the value should be where the value is.